In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this photorealistic scene in 5 minutes. Let's copy and paste the imported meshes from other Blender windows as usual. Select and Ctrl C to copy. Let's go back to the first Blender window and Ctrl V to paste. For a mesh with multiple parts, we need to select all of them, and use Ctrl J shortcut to join them first. Ctrl C to copy. Let's go to the first Blender and Ctrl V to paste. G and Z to move on the Z axis. I'll use the Easy HDRI add-on to set up the environment lighting. I'll post the tutorial link in the description below. I'm using an indoor HDRI image. I'll post the links download the HDRI, and the meshes used in the tutorial as well. Please remember to turn off the transparency, otherwise we won't be able to see the background. Let's find the best angle, and set up the render scene. I'll go with this angle. Let's add an empty object and use that as the camera's depth of field object. We'll get more realism this way. The idea is to blur out the background HDRI image. Please feel free to experiment with the depth of field values, and always use the one that looks the best. I'll move the empty object forward a bit. Let's create a point light. Another good light is the area light, because the glass reflection makes it look like a window with a stronger external light shining through. The Easy HDRI add-on also has a great set of customizable lights. I'll use 128 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.